What's up, family? Welcome back to another legendary top of the mood reaction video. Let's go. By the way, I got the lyrics pulled up in English, you heard? That was a hot little melody right there.
Debo sobrevivir mintiéndome.
I sort of already got the drift on the song, family. Comment down below if I'm right. So basically, this song is about a woman who basically can survive anything, right? You know what I'm saying? She said, I got the eagerness of my youth. I'm scared just like you, and every morning I crumble when I see this effing reality. Now, they say when you walk out in fear and go after it, you're more courageous than when you let fear defeat you, right? So I feel like, you know, the concept of the song is basically a woman who's basically has the drive to get through anything in life, you know, worn down by life. Life trials and tribulations and obstacles come to her way, but she still navigates throughout the way and find her way. You know what I'm saying? And even when sometimes when she expected certain things to go a certain way that was out of her control, reality sunk in, right? And life taught her a lesson, but she stayed committed. So when you stay committed in life, you get answers, right? So I feel like that's the message of the song. But comment down below if I'm right, family, or if I got it. You know, I got some sort of idea. You know, I'm on the right track. Let's get it. Basically, Shorty said she gonna survive by any means necessary. She said, hey, oh, I hear you talking at work, man. You will survive. Okay, she got the little Hawaiian punch dance going on here. Yo, did she just breathe like her warm breath into the mic like that? Yes, she did.
Garanto me,
She got some soul in her. Look at my brothers and sisters right here. Rockstar hair flip. I ain't gonna lie, man. She got some vocals. Oh, man. She killed it, bro. But if you're new to the channel, come join the family, hit that subscribe button, turn your post notifications on, let the love supersede the hate, family, and comment down below any legendary top of the movie action videos you guys want to see. And on that note, family, peace.